in the future, you can imagine going more to entanglement-based systems, because right now we use our system is based on attenuated laser pulses, and that's good and that works well. Security is similar, but then with entanglement-based systems, you could think of building networks of quantum repeaters and having entanglement being distributed as a resource and then used by two parties, for example, to generate a key or something. So that could be kind of a dream to have a network distributing entanglement between any two points long distance using quantum repeaters. And then you could go somewhere by entangled photons, and your partner at the other end of Canada could also buy the other half of the entangled photons. You could do measurements, check that you really get entanglement, do Bell test measurements, and then use some of the photons to generate a key. Then you can establish secure communication and things like this.